On the resolution of conflicts that has been the bane of our party for a period of iron, the CECPC commences assignment of bringing all aggrieved party members back into the fold and ensure willing termination of ongoing litigations against the party and among members on issues that relate to the party. The CECPC embarked on a genuine reconciliation drive that accorded all aggrieved members fair hearing and objective responses, placing their interests above individual interests. The committee also visited some key stakeholders and left this reconciliation doors ajar for those willing to visit the committee, as well as for suggestions and inputs. The CEPC, headed by His Excellency Honorable Mai Melabuni and trusted with the leadership of the party, was saddled with specific responsibilities that are individually and collectively critical to the growth, development, and continued national relevance of the party. Among the achievements are the planning and conduct of a nationwide APC membership registration / revalidation exercise, reconciliation of all the lingering disputes amongst members within the party inter alia, conduct of congresses at ward, local government, state levels, which is currently ongoing, constitutional amendment for the party, conduct of the national convention, which is work in progress, and as well as the daily running, or if you like, the daily running of the official matters of the party.